The peak voltage of AC source is equal to the value of applied voltage to the circuit, the RMS value of AC source, root 2 times the RMS value of AC source, 1 by root 2 times the RMS value of AC source. Now we know that the peak value, which is equal to E naught, peak value is written as E RMS. Okay, we will write like this. The E RMS value is written as peak value divided by root 2. So we can write peak value is equal to root 2 times of RMS value. So option C is the correct one.